How's it going? Want to make a quick video of a new bass that I just picked up. It's a Stagg 4-string electric bass. It's fretless. It has a PJ combo setup for the pickups. So volume, volume, tone, and their passive pickups. Also it's covered pole pieces, which surprisingly they still are really bright and they pick up really nicely. The only thing I had to do when I bought it was lower the action, and I raised the pickup height a little bit. It's a 2-octave neck, and it's in a 3-tone Sunburst, which I really like because it's not too bright, and it looks like something that's been sitting around for a while, so I kind of like that vintage look to it. It's really well-built bass. It's pretty light. It's not super light, but it definitely... you could play a long gig and it wouldn't wear on you. The neck, I don't know if it'll come up hopefully in the video, has a almost like a flame, this will show it, almost like a flame maple type of texture to it. So it's like a crescent moon pattern going up. So for the player, when you're looking down at it, looks very nice. It makes the bass feel or appear to be much more expensive than it is. Give you a sound sampling on it. Have it plugged into my Ampeg BA115. And this is with both pickups turned all the way up and with the tone all the way up. Pickup with the tone all the way up. Now here's the precision pickup with the tone all the way up. Show you briefly the effects of the tone pot on this is now with both pickups, this is with tone all the way up, and I'll cycle it back and forth. Tone up, tone down. Now the jazz pickup, it's really noticeable on the jazz pickup, tone all the way up, tone down. And then now for the precision pickup. Tone all the way up. Tone down. So yeah, this guitar, it's really, I got it for an amazing price, but even online for the price that you pay, it's pretty good, I think. The neck has a little bit of a deeper contour than a normal jazz neck from a Fender or Squire, which is what I'm used to, but I like it because it also has a little bit of a wider fingerboard, and it feels very much like almost like a stand-up bass, so it feels like you're playing fretless. It feels like you're on a different type of an instrument, and also the tone pickups, and they're passive, so kudos to Stagg for that. But